Welcome back to Professional Cookery Chef. Today we are going to make about Swiss roll. We are going to make about soft roll. Yes. For that we need a flour. For that we need a flour, refined flour, 1 kg, 2 eggs, salt, yeast, butter, and 250 ml of water. Now, to start the process, first we need to sieve a flour.
Explain करते हैं।
और मेकिंग में दूसरी स्टेप कहाँ लगा? Along with salt, okay? The salt will help us to reduce the over fermentations. Okay? This will help us to reduce the over fermentation of yeast. Okay? Now other side, what we have to do when we are sieving the flour, we need to take a yeast and sugar and fermentate our yeast. Like I have done the other process on the side. Like our yeast has already fermented. Fermentation has happened. Sieving the flour. So this will sieving flour means taking off the impurity from the flour. Like as we have insects when we are making a flour. So we need to impure or we have to take out the impurity from the refined flour and then nicely sieve it.
Yes.
We need to add some herbs, rose, rosemary, so parsley, which will give a very flavor taste in your bread rolls. So next, what we need to do as we have fermented our yeast along with sugar, lukewarm water, and yeast fermentation. This is required to make a double quantity of a Swiss roll or soft rolls. Make nice dough in it. Then we need to add one eggs into it, broken egg, so which will give a very softness inside, and some butter. Around 100 gram of butter. Now we need to roll it a bread. We need to make a dough along with this. Now rest of the water which have remained for therefore we have mixed the dough, we keep fermentation, everything is ready. Now our dough is fermented, you can touch now, see how it become light, light way. Okay, that means it become fermentation is happened. Sugar and yeast worked in it. Now what we have to do, we are going to make fancy roll. As we are going to make fancy roll, we are going to give a shape, different types of shape. So you can give it to a roll, whatever shape you want. Okay, now what I will do, I will take exactly 50 grams of dough. Okay, now I take some flour to roast dust. Okay, now I will put it in your hand on the stick. Now you will put like this. First is normally every 24, it is a bread roll. It is a bread roll. Put it like this and you take your palm, make it flat one, wait, put it here and then you hold it and give a press on the your roll, bread roll, and then you press it nicely. Make sure it should not stick. And you roll it. See, it is close from right here. It is bread roll. So we can make a different shape as you want. It's a fancy roll. One roll I'll make like this. Make it, it should not be open. Otherwise when you make it, it will be open. Okay? Make it into long strips. You hold a finger like this. And then one, two, just like this. Okay? And take out your finger. Press it nicely here to close it. Keep it like this. We'll be having a different shape. Okay. Make nicely roll. Make it into roll. You can hold like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. And it is going to open. It is open different way. Okay. Make sure it should not be more than 50 grams into. So what you can do, take it like this, take it into strip, long strips, okay? Should also be even all the sides. Right. Similar way. Cut out this, and this, one, another one, another one. Okay. This is going to make a roll, big roll.
the egg white, egg wash nicely. Nice to give a egg wash everywhere. You see a finger nicely. Perfect.